If your experiment requires more than one reaction, you could make a master mix of the Ultra-2FS buffer and enzyme mix. Thaw the Ultra-2FS buffer on ice, break up any precipitate by pipette mixing, vortex and spin down the buffer and enzyme, and place back on ice. Aspirate carefully when removing reagent from the source tube to avoid any excess reagent on the outside of the pipette tip, and be sure all the reagent is dispensed into the destination tube. Always use the same type of tips and tubes for mixing the master mix. Vortex the master mix and do a quick spin. If it takes more than a minute or two to use up the master mix, pipette up and down prior to use. The reaction mixture is very viscous and must be frequently mixed to achieve consistent fragmentation. If you have any other questions, please contact us at info@neb.com.